Thanks for tuning in today on Skeeto-Byte News. Welcome back, I'm Justin Taylor.
And I'm Melissa Ibanez, and today is a B-Day, and this is your Skeeto-Byte News.
PALS applications are due this Friday, February 13th, to the tray on the K-14 door. Please attach a copy of your third 6 weeks report card.
The next BPA meeting is tomorrow, either before or after school in K-9. See you there.
Juniors and seniors, today is the day that cookie dough money is due. If you have not turned it in at this time, please get it into Ms. Krim in the front office as soon as possible.
This week, the Student Council is promoting the first annual Week of Life. Today, the focus is on staying healthy and clean. They would like you to remind everyone to wash their hands and cover their mouth and nose when you cough or sneeze.
Hey, seniors, have you been accepted to a college yet? If so, bring your letter to the counselor's office for your picture to be posted on the acceptance wall located outside the cafeteria. Don't forget to bring your smile.
Serious college-bound students only. Sign up for the ACT boot camp that will be held on Friday, February 20th from 8:30 until 3:30 p.m. in the library. Deadline for signing up will be February 18th. See the counselor every morning before first period in the counseling office about details.
Get your Coronation Valentine Graham before we run out. Pre-sales begin February 4th and runs through February 13th for $2 each. Deliveries on February 13th. Purchase before or after school near M8. The table will be set up in the mornings near the library. Funds go towards senior scholarships. Thank you, PTSA.
Seniors, please check the name list posted outside the counseling center. If your name is not spelled correctly, please see Ms. Swin in the counseling center. The spelling on this list will be the spelling on your diploma. The last day for corrections is Thursday, February 12th.
Seniors, the scholarship wall located outside the counseling center has been updated with possible scholarship opportunities for you. Stop by and pick up an application today. Also, it is not too late to turn in the Mesquite Local Scholarship application for upcoming local scholarships. Please see Mrs. O'Neill in the counseling center for more information.
With class registrations for the 2015-2016 school year coming soon, here is a video about one of your possible elective choices.
Why do you have a thick mask?
Yeah. Are you all the way on?
Yeah, we're on. Okay.
Okay.
Learn the most current versions of Photoshop, InDesign, Flash, Illustrator, iMovie, and GarageBand. Sign up for Digital Interactive Media. This full-year course from grades 10 to 12 counts as a technology education credit. Talk to Mr. Corsi in Room K1 for more information.
Exciting things are happening in the Storm Press.
Go to www.thestormpress.com
to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website. Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Melissa Ibanez.
And I'm Joseph Taylor, and we are Maroon
Skeeters out.